Long ago, when light and darkness still bore life, the goddess emerged from the light, and an entity known as the Vile God burst forth from the darkness. A fierce battle ensued between the deities. The light tore the darkness to shreds. Darkness corroded the light. And eventually, both sides lost their spark of life. And so, the goddess and the vile god fell into a deep, eternal slumber, like a dying star emitting a final burst of light before imploding into darkness.
Wake up, Fang! Fang, wake up! Hey, Fang! Wake up! Come on, wake up already! It's me, Erin. I'm here to rescue you. You need to run.
Huh? Who's gotta run?
You, obviously! Duh! You're so pathetic! I can't believe you try to skip out on paying for bread! Now rise and shine! We need to run!
Run? Why?
You have a duty as a fencer, remember? Hurry up and get out of here so you can collect the Furies with me!
Nah. You can leave. But I kinda like this place. I'm thinking about spending the rest of my life here.
Huh? Don't you know where you are? You're in prison! The Clink? The Slammer? The Crowbar Hotel?
I know exactly where I am. Heaven! Seriously, this place rocks! I get free food and as much sleep as I want! In fact, I want to retire here.
You idiot! Stealing food in this town is a serious crime! You'll be punished with 100 sharp slaps on your wrist! Your hands will get so swollen that you won't be able to move them anymore!
That's fine. Just means I'll have an excuse not to wash my face.
I'm awestruck by your stupidity! How are you supposed to eat if you can't move your hands?
Good point. Let's get out of here. I'm tired. You're gonna have to carry me the rest of the way.
Huh? What are you talking about? You haven't even walked 10 steps yet!
Prison life has made me soft and weak. Now stop complaining and just carry me already.
Quit messing around! You've only been locked up for 3 days!
Stop talking back to me all the time, you stuck-up fairy. I'm the master here. You should be thankful that I'm even trusting a fairy with my amazing body.
Just so we're clear, I'm not your slave. Got it? Fencers and fairies are equals. Remember that. Now be quiet. I put the guards to sleep with my magic. Let's hurry up and get out of here before they wake up.
I guess I've got no choice.
Why did I get stuck with someone like him as my partner?
Man, I'm starving. I wish someone would donate me some bread.
How's it going? You're not from around these parts, are you?
Is that obvious, huh? Hey, what's the deal with that sword?
Oh, that? That's a Fury, one of those old fairy weapons. That sword's been stuck there since before this town was built. Occasionally some foolhardy guy will swagger up to that sword to try to pull it out, but so far no one's managed to do it.
Gotcha. Does something cool happen if you pull it out?
Who knows? Every kid knows the legend, though. If you wield a Fury, any wish you desire will be granted. Tell you what, if you're feeling confident, why don't you try pulling out that sword?
I see. If it grants any wish, then I could wish for as much food as I want.
Nice to meet you. My name's Aaron. I'm a fairy.
Give me some food.
I am the life that resides in the fury you hold in your hand. What's your name?
I'm Fang. Give me some food.
Nice to meet you, Fang. That sword belongs to you now. And with it, my power is yours as well. From this day forward, you are now a fencer. You're going to help me collect the Furies.
Hey, wait a minute. I shut my mouth and let you give your little spiel, but this is where I draw the line. A fencer? No one decides my fate except me. Now, hurry up and make with the food.
Fencers are sword specialists who fight to collect the Furies. That sword in your hand is just one fury out of 100. If you gather all the furies and revive the goddess who has been sealed away with the vile god, your wish will be granted.
What the hell? That's not what I was told. You're a fraud. A big, fat fairy fraud. I thought I just had to yank out this damn sword.
Not at all. That's just the beginning. Now come, young fencer. Let's begin our wondrous adventure together.
No.
Huh? What was that?
I said no. I don't want to be a fencer. That sounds like a pain in the ass. Just thinking about collecting 100 weapons makes me sleepy.
Hey! You're the one who broke the seal and woke me up! That makes you a fencer! You've already formed an unbreakable bond with me, so don't say such hurtful things!
An unbreakable bond? I'll break any bonds I want. Later.
Wait a second! The one who pulls out the sword is destined to revive the goddess with me!
Cool story, but I don't take orders from anyone. I'm the one who decides my fate.
You're so mean! This is my first time, you know? Take some responsibility! Fine! Just walk away, you heartless scoundrel! You're the worst! So you thought you could get away with stealing some bread just because you pulled out that sword? Just how naive are you?
I didn't steal it. I just thought it was a free sample. I should have just pawned the sword for some cash instead.
You're terrible! The Fury chose you! Don't you know what that means? And the Fury has a super cute fairy living inside, instead of some old man or weird creature. You should be thrilled right now. Come on!
Hey, you there! What are you doing?
Oh no! It's the guards! They found you!
Yeah, thanks to you screaming at the top of your lungs. All right, fairy. There's only one option. As your master, I order you to sacrifice yourself to save me.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm your partner. We're in this together. Now come on, fight! Use me, Fang. Use the power of the Fury. Fairy Link!
I don't know what the hell is going on, but I guess I've got no choice.
Sword! These guys still outnumber me!
I'm not a regular sword, you know. you can do powerful attack combos and dominate your opponent.
That's it? Seriously? That's nothing special.
I'm a fairy, remember? That means you can use me to cast magic.
What? Magic? You should have said so before. Monkfish foie gras roasted meat? That's the stuff I want to eat! Come on, food! Hey, I think your magic's busted.
What are you doing? It's not that kind of magic. It's attack magic, got it? Use that!
It's not useful at all.
What are you talking about? Times like this are when it's most useful. Now let's go!
Let's do this.
Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Next.
Stop resisting!
Impossible!
Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing!
I didn't realize I was so strong. Well, I guess it's not that surprising. I am pretty awesome.
That's right! You've had potential as a fencer all along! Now let's get out of here, before you attract any more guards!
I'm sorry, remind me again who attracted their attention in the first place.
Get ready!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Stay
Stop
down.
Resisting!
Impossible! Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here! Get ready!
Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
I can keep going!
Stop resisting!
Get ready! Stay
Stop
down.
Resisting!
Impossible! Get ready! Next!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
Resisting.
Get ready. Slow down. Stay
Stop
down.
Resisting.
Impossible. Get ready. Let's do this. Next.
Impossible.
That was nothing.
Stop resisting. Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Next!
Impossible!
Get ready! Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here! I'm even stronger now! Let's do this! Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing. Inside!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Next. Stop resisting!
Impossible! Get ready! Next!
Impossible!
Get out of here! Get ready!
Stop resisting!
Stop resisting!
Not yet!
I can keep going!
Stop resisting!
Get ready! Next.
Stop resisting!
Impossible! Get ready!
Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Stay
Stop
down.
Resisting!
Impossible! Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing.
Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing.
Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
Get ready!
Stop resisting! Impossible!
Get ready!
Stop resisting! Impossible!
Let's do this!
Not yet!
Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this! Next.
Stop resisting! Impossible!
Let's do this! Get ready!
Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing! Get out of here! Yeah. Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
Next. Stop resisting! Impossible!
Get ready! Get ready!
Stay down!
Impossible!
With nothing.
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Next!
Stop resisting!
Get ready! Get ready!
Next!
Impossible!
That was nothing!
Alright, this must be the exit.
Wait! That's...
You. Are you a fencer?
Huh? Nope, not me. I just accidentally became her first, and now she's trying to hold me responsible. I'm basically a victim of fraud.
Now's no time for joking around! I get the feeling this guy's the real deal!
I came here to confirm reports of a Fury sighting, but I never expected it to come directly to me. I suppose fate demands that those who walk the path of the sword to meet in such a way.
Oh, hey, hold on! Did you hear anything I just said?
Regardless, my search for the Fury is ended. Let us now trade life for death, and see who stands the stronger warrior.
I'm telling you, I have no interest in all this fencer stuff!
To battle!
Out of my way!
Brace yourself.
Executing shooting slash.
Here I come. Let's go, Aaron.
Let us begin. Know your place.
Messed up. What's with this guy? Is this the power of a fencer?
There is nothing behind your blade. No resolve. No conviction. You are a fool to stand against me with such a blade.
Ben, we have to run! We don't stand a chance right now!
be stupid. He's already made a fool of me once. I can't just run off with my tail between my legs.
That doesn't matter. Just go. Listen to your fairy partner for once, would you?
Hey, stop pulling on me.
The boy is a poor fencer, but something about him caused my soul to tremble. Perhaps it's best I let him go for now.
I don't think they're chasing us anymore.
You can let go of my hand now. I can't believe you made us run off like that. You totally could have taken him.
That's it. He was a veteran fencer. You don't even know how to fuse with your fairy. There's no way you were winning that fight.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Listen, I can tell you're upset that you lost. You want to fight like he does, right? Then accept me as your partner and let's go find the rest of the Furies. Then we can revive the goddess.
What are you talking about? Don't tell me what to do next. Like I already said, I'm not interested in doing anything that sounds like a hassle.
What does that mean? Did you forget how I saved you earlier? Don't you have a conscience?
Conscience? Never heard of it. Later. Your memories are gone?
Yeah. I know that I have to revive the goddess, but I don't remember how I'm supposed to do that. So...
What?
Never mind. Just go already. Leave me alone. I must seem really annoying to you, huh? Well, this annoying little fairy won't be bothering you anymore. What? Just hurry up and go already. After you abandon me, my body and soul will wither away until I'm just a ragged cloth, waiting to die in some lonely back alley, and I won't remember anything about myself. I'm so pitiful.
Listen, if I fused with you, would I be able to use the same kind of power he did?
You sure would.
Well, it does piss me off that I wasn't able to go toe-to-toe with him. I don't really give a crap about your goddess, but I suppose I could use your help until I pay that bastard back.
So you're saying...
I'm saying I'll become your partner.
See? You really are a nice guy after all.
But I do have one condition.
Condition?
Over here!
I guess some of those guards are still alive. Freaking persistent.
Fried rice?
Idiot! It's pronounced fair eyes! There's no ice in it!
What does this fair ride thing even do?
Stop talking and just shout it out! Fair eyes!
Just shout it out? Okay. Fair rice! Nothing happened. I look like an idiot just now.
You are an idiot. Like I said, it's not fair rice, it's fair rice. Do it again, and this time make sure you pronounce the Z.
Get ready.
Stop resisting!
Whoa! What the heck? It transformed.
This combat form is what happens when your power merges with mine. It's called Fury Form.
Great. Wasn't this sword stabbed through my stomach earlier?
Why did I pose like that?
Every ride.
This is so damn embarrassing.
With this, your combat strength has increased drastically. Come on, let's go!
So, Fair Rise basically transforms me, right? Then wouldn't it be cooler if I shouted, "It's Henshin time!" or something?
Jeez, you're so nitpicky! I said let's go, so that means fight already!
Seriously, I need a better explanation.
Come on, let's go!
Let's do this! Pain don't hurt. Next!
Impossible!
Get ready!
Executing Burning Strike!
Nothing.
This is the power of a fury, and also the power of the bond between you and me.
Gotcha. I thought a bond would be a hassle, but if it lets me bust out awesome power like that, then I guess it's not so bad.
So, what was that condition you mentioned earlier?
I'm the one who decides my fate. Even if I have to will that fate into existence, make sure you never forget that.
Wow!
Basically, I'm gonna eat when I want to eat and sleep when I want to sleep.
Why, you simple-minded...